there's a lot of work that Congress ought to be getting done, and they're not doing a whole lot of it, but President Trump is getting things done for us, especially here in Alabama, and I'm proud of that.